Welcome to St. Louis and Busch Stadium, home of the Cardinals since 2006. We've got baseball on the show. It's the San Diego Padres, the St. Louis Cardinals. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set now, and now the center fielder, Trent Grisham. Ball and a strike. Bounding ball here, rolls foul. And now the count is even. Smoked on the ground a second. Edmund slings to first. One up, one down. Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it in that part and get on the inside part of the plate as well.
Now, this was a story we were paying attention to before the game. We've seen him give up walks in the past, and it's an issue once again early on.
Now, Jake Cronenworth. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Bader makes the catch. Two down. And here's Luke Voit. This is another guy capable of hitting tape measure home runs. And here's a 3-2. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. And a pitch. And ball four to a board.
Well, a great back and forth in that at bat. He had to lay off some really close pitches, and somehow, Boog, you found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Bounce to the left side. The throw to first, out number three. Bottom of the first. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Dylan Carlson. Popped up. Abrams settles under it. Hauls it in, and there's one away. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate.
Batting second, the first baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
One down, base is empty. Ripped on a line to center. Grisham puts it away. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. There's Nolan Arenado. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport.
Arenado.
And here it comes. Late swing, fouled off. That one fouled off. And he deals. Way high. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. All set for the start of the inning. And now it's Eric Hosmer. The 1-1. Misses outside. And a count 2-1. On the ground to the left. Gets it to first. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Now batting Jurickson Profar.
The left winger, number 10, Jurickson
Left hand batter waits. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two. Second inning here. No score. And that one is lifted in the air. O'Neill racing over to make the catch.
Man, this is pretty amazing. This guy's very efficient out there on the mound right now. Just 9 pitches in the first. He's got a chance to keep it to single digits again. Who does that?
Here's a 1-1. And that misses off the outside edge. Next offering is outside. And that's ball four. And now it's Austin Nola. Of course, little bro Aaron, one of the top starters in baseball. Here's a 2-2. And that's outside. No score here in the second. Throw to first. Abrams dives back in safely. And that one handled. Throws to first. Third out. We head to the bottom of the second. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Tyler O'Neill. And fouled off. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And one gone. Here's Albert Pujols.
The designated hitter, Albert Pujols.
The 1-1. That one ripped left field. That's back there. And it's off the wall. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. And stepping up to the dish is Yadier Molina. The 2-1. Swing and a miss. And now 2-2. Darvish, he has a reputation, I don't know, maybe a knack for working himself out of tough situations that he finds himself in. You know, you like that in a relief pitcher, but when you have it for a starting pitcher, a guy that can get out of a tight spot, that is pretty valuable.
And you won't see the skipper rush to get somebody up in the bullpen as soon as he starts to see some signs of trouble. This guy's earned a longer leash, and because of that, confidence grows with the players and teammates playing behind him that when things get a little rough out there, they know he'll find his way through it.
Payoff pitch. Bouncer to Hosmer. Hosmer handles. The flip to the pitcher covering. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. How much of the ability to do that in a tight spot is the mental approach?
I think it's very much being able to have a laser-like focus, slow everything down, stay right in that moment, pitch to pitch, execution, and focusing on that catcher's mitt.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Racing makes the catch. And the inning is over. Back here at Busch Stadium. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Trent Grisham. That one fouled off. 2-2. And a pitch. Back to the mound. DeYoung gloves it. And he beats the throw. Shows off the wheels right there. An infield single. Here's Machado. That hits the dirt. 2-1. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
And a swing and a miss. Machado is gone, and there's one away. Now it's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth. He's 0 for 1.
Jake Cronenworth.
In the air out to center, Bader settles underneath it. And he makes the catch. Out number 2. Here's Luke Voit. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the 3 true outcomes category.
But we see more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to
run around the move. Pitch misses. Close play, but in there. Runner at second, 2 down. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Bader on the move. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And that'll do it. As we go to the last of the third, and stepping in is the speedy Harrison Bader. And a 1-1. Myers turns, moving to his left. Next pitch just misses. 2 balls, 2 strikes. And the righty deals. And it's filled up. At the belt and fires. And it's ball 4. He missed down low. Tommy Edman at the plate.
For the Cardinals, the second baseman.
Here comes the pitch. Strike 2. Nobody out. Runner at first. And a foul ball. He stays alive. That misses the zone. Now 2-2. Two now. Ground ball left side, could be 2. Tosses across the first, and they get Edman for the out. This is Dylan Carlson.
The right fielder, number 3, Dylan Carlson.
3 balls, 2 strikes, the count. On the ground right side, and it's through for a hit. Into third now, so runners at the corners and 1 out. Runners on the corners with 1 gone. Here's now Paul Goldschmidt.
First baseman, Paul Goldschmidt.
Fly ball down the line. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Here comes the runner from third. He's in on the sack fly, and it's 1-0.
Sometimes all you got to do is your job, and don't overcomplicate things. Keep it simple. Runner third, less than 2 outs. Put the ball in play, and a nice job with the sack fly.
The pitch. That one drilled left field. Way back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone.
Pitch he wanted to hit, spit on some other pitches in this at bat, was very patient, and it paid off.
Here's Tyler O'Neill. The pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Two down, nobody on. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes. That's the third out, inning over. start of the fourth. And now the right fielder, Will Myers. Swings and chases a low one there.
I'd say that stayed in the tunnel for a long time. No chance of even fouling it off.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. That's the first out in the top of the fourth.
Now batting.
Now it's Eric Hosmer.
Eric. He's not the power guy, but he can hurt you to all parts of the ballpark.
Kicks and deals. That one to first. He takes it on his own. Two quick outs here in the top of the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. Profar gets a piece there. The wind of the pitch. That's down and in. That one ran inside, almost got him. Swing and a miss, struck him out. That's the third out. Bottom four, now it's the DH, Albert Pujols. Swings and misses. That is strike two.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball, and out of that same tunnel, that splitter comes, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Cronenworth throws on to first. Leadoff hitter retired in the fourth.
That catcher number four.
Now Molina at the plate. Grounded out his first time. Molina. And the right-hander deals. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Right-hander kicks, deals. Stays alive. Next offering is foul back. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The 1-2. Fouled off left side.
Five foul balls in a row. I have no idea what that feels like. But you got to love this battle. Just wondering who's going to blink first.
And now it's even up. Foul ball. Grinding AB right here. About to see pitch number 10. And a foul ball.
In an era with a lot of swing and miss and strikeouts, you got to love an at bat like this. No one giving in.
The 2-2. Chopped to the right side. Nola fires over to first, and Molina is retired. Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate.
Shortstop, Paul DeJong.
Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. And a foul ball. Two-two.
I got 3-2.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Just missed his spot on the inside right there.
And now Bader up to the plate. Singy, you got to appreciate a guy who's this good defensively. I mean, watching him track balls in the outfield, it is beautiful. And there's a foul ball. On the ground, right side. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. And Bader is set down. Over to the pitcher, inning over. Back here in St. Louis, and here is C.J. Abrams. Nope. The next pitch misses. Ball two. That's to third. Whips it across. And the leadoff man set down in their half of the fifth. Austin Nola, the next up for the Padres. Grounded out his first time. Nola. Tapped in front of the plate. Over to Goldie. And the first two set down on the top of the fifth. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate.
The center fielder, number two, Trent Grisham.
Swing and a miss. It's a ball and two strikes. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. That's out number three. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now up for St. Louis, Tommy Edman.
Let's go. Wait for the pitch.
And the pitch. Off the mark there. And that's ball three. That one blasted deep to right. This one's got a chance. It bangs off the wall. And he's got a leadoff triple. Here's a new pitcher from the pen, Mike Clevinger. And little room for error with a runner on third.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Dylan Carlson, next up for the Cardinals. One for two. And a pitch. This one lifted in the air, left field, Profar. As this one sized up, pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there's one down. Paul Goldschmidt, the next to hit.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
Paul Goldschmidt.
The 1-1. And that skips in the dirt. One away with a runner at third. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
Here we go, Paul.
The pitch. Got him. Now two away. Here's Nolan Arenado.
He's been such a good hitter with runners in scoring position. Some guys just take it to another level. For him right now at the plate, it's like everyone else is in slow motion, and he's in full speed.
Two balls, one strike.
Swings and misses, and that is strike two. Not even close there. 3-2 now. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
Two gone with runners at the corners. And next is the Cardinals four hitter. Tyler O'Neill. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
You get a walk, and you get a walk. Everyone gets a walk, big.
And now it's Albert Pujols' turn to hit. The pitch. And a ball evens the count.
Two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there. Like he can find the right mechanics and then repeat them.
Stays alive. Two outs. Bases are full. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two two now. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Welcome back, and now it's Manny Machado. The Padres in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. Need a good at bat out of him right here.
Swing and a miss. One and two.
Definitely not going to make his highlight tape.
The next offering misses, and the count is even, two and two. In the air, right side, Carlson moving to his left. He's got it, and there's one down. Jake Cronenworth, the next up for the Padres.
The second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
Here's a 1-1.
Nasty backdoor slider. There's really nothing you can do with that if you swing at it. So that's a good take by him.
Next one is off the play. 3-1. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. On the ground to third. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. And it'll be Luke Voit to stand
now
in.
Designated hitter, Luke Voit.
Next offering is in for a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success. But...
Well, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it for the inning. There we go, bottom six. And now the catcher comes up to him. Yadier Molina. Next pitch, not close, up high. Ground ball, left side, and foul ball. Righty to the plate. This is off the inside, and the count's full. The wind of the pitch. Next offering popped in the air, right field. And there's one down. Now it's the shortstop, Paul DeJong.
Now batting, shortstop, Paul DeJong.
Right-handed reliever on the ground. Cronenworth over to pick it up to first. Two up, two down. And now Harrison Bader.
Up next to the Cardinal, the center fielder, Harrison Bader.
1-1 now. And there's a ball. Pitch misses inside. 3-1 now. And there's ball four.
Hey, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. A 1-2. And that one almost got him.
Well, if he's going to steal second, You want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Next offering is fouled back.
He's going.
The kick in the pitch. Runner goes. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Racing makes the catch. And that is the third out of the inning. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Now it's the right fielder, Will Myers. The 2-1. That one hit to right. Carlson under it. One away. Here's Hosmer.
Up next for the Padres, the first baseman, Eric Hosmer.
Left-hand hitter waits. And a liner out into right center for a base hit. Around first and hustling for second. And he's in with a stand-up double. Genesis Cabrera taking the mound. He'll try to strand the runner at second.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Cardinals, number 92, Genesis Cabrera.
Next for the Padres, Jurickson Profar. The 1-1. One out and a runner at second. Next pitch downstairs. Three balls and a strike.
One strike.
And ball four to a board. Here's C.J. Abrams to hit.
The shortstop, C.J. Abrams.
Tying run at the plate. Grounder might be two. Off-balance beat. There's one. Throw to first, but he beat it. Austin Nola, the next up for the Padres.
The catcher, Austin Nola.
The 1-1. And that one fouled off. Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. In the dirt. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. And welcome back. Set for the last half of the seventh. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Dylan Carlson. Ball to strike. Swing and a slow roller. He beats it out, and the tapper turns into an infield single. Now the number two hitter, Paul Goldschmidt.
Paul Goldschmidt.
Next offering is foul back. And the next pitch is way outside.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
And he walked him.
Gosh, another walk in this one. Man, he is having some real issues with control.
And up next for St. Louis, Nolan Arenado.
Arenado.
Next one misses, and it's 2-2. Next pitch is outside, and it's 3-2. This to center field. Grisham under it. Hauls it in, and there's one away. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Tyler O'Neill.
Now batting.
He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports, basketball, football, you feel like he could thrive in one of those sports, too. Swing and a miss, and it's a full count now.
Kelly just threw that fastball by him, elevated, and if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
Well, the stage has been set for this offense, Boo. It's all about creating opportunities, and this is one of them right here.
Bases loaded with one away. And now Albert Pujols. And he deals. And a slider catches the zone.
Just a really nice slider down and in there. He wants to get the hitter thinking fastball, speed him up, and just subtract some velocity and add a little movement.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Two gone.
The catcher number
and
four.
Here's the catcher, Yadier Molina.
Molina.
Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Now this is in the air down the line. Myers makes the catch, and that'll do it. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Ryan Helsley. This guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Ryan Helsley.
Back here at Busch Stadium, we go to the eighth. Stepping in for San Diego, Austin Nola. Righty delivers. Swings through that one.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Next pitch misses inside. The count now 2-2. The 2-2 now. Got him looking. And one out now. Back to the top of the lineup. So digging in now for San Diego, Trent Grisham, 1-3. Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2.
Pitching has been pretty dominant in this one, but you got to be careful not working with too big a lead. They could get right back in this ballgame if you're not careful.
Molina on the first. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Here's a 1-2. And Manny gets a piece. And a pitch. That one out to right. Carlson makes the catch, and that'll do it. Now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Robert Suarez. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Back here in St. Louis, bottom of the inning, and now it's going to be Paul DeJong. At the belt and fires. Stays alive. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Harrison Bader next up for the Cardinals.
Harrison Bader.
Next offering upstairs. And the righty deals. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone now. Now it's going to be Tommy Edman. This guy has turned into a beast.
Edman.
Next offering misses, and it's 2-2. Up the middle, sneaks through, base hit. So the lineup flips over. Dylan Carlson, next up for the Cardinals. Next offering is fouled back. Suarez throws to first, and he dives back in safely. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Two outs. Stays alive. Good battle here, about to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. And here it comes. Got him. That is the inning. And now they turn to Giovanni Gallegos. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead.
Giovanni Gallegos.
We go to the ninth. Here's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth. And now it's 1-2. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Luke Voit will step to the plate.
The designated hitter.
Bounce to the right. Over to Goldie. Padres with only one out remaining. Will Myers now.
Right fielder. Will.
Pitch. Started to swing, held up. In the air, right field. Carlson should have this one. He's got it. Ball game. And the Cardinals claim the win here behind some great pitching and defense.
This is just a nice win. 3-0 ball game. You feel comfortable about the three runs that you scored, but you also know that if you're not careful, a bloop, a base hit, and a home run ties everything up. But it was great pitching. Timely hitting really made the difference.
Final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious St. Louis Cardinals. 3 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 10 men on base.